State retirees are suing over the state's decision to switch them to Medicare Part D, a much more expensive federal plan. The lawsuit is over the state's pension reform passed in 2011. Retirees say they heard nothing about the change until last spring and are demanding the state continues to provide them with prescription drug coverage to avoid skyrocketing costs. Lawmakers planned a briefing on the transition for Thursday, but that's been canceled due to the weather.